Born into the Jim Crow era of working-class Baltimore, Calvin Tyler Jr. overcame poverty and segregation to become a successful businessman and benefactor to Maryland's largest HBCU.
I'm here to tell the Tyler scholars that no investment means more to us than our investment in you.
Follow his incredible journey on The Calvin Tyler Story.